Bitcoin, we start with one of our chart. Just I want to give a quick update. And if we refer to our analysis, since the price within here, we discuss how we can look for trade. And when the price was within here, we mentioned if you get any opportunity for sell with the breakout of the previous low, we have to start to manage it because we're looking for the reversal. And as you can see, the price drop and we see the reversal. For those traders, they're holding the trade for sell either from here or here. Right now, they should take out the trade and move their stop loss to break even because we mentioned any sell is the short term. By the way, as what we expected, the price take the previous low. Now we're looking for the reversal. And if you put this low relative to the previous one, and we see we have a divergence based on MACD, even based on any other indicators, we have a divergence. Right now, we're looking for the reversal. If we get any opportunity, any correction from here as a buy, we will take it. And we have to see, we're looking to see the breakout of the previous top. Anyway, we start with higher time frame. We move to daily chart. And based on daily chart, if you refer to what analyzes, we mentioned we're looking for this correction. We mentioned if you get any opportunity for buy as a reversal, we'll take it. And we're looking to see the breakout of the 67,500. For sure, the price can consolidate here for longer term, but what we're looking for, we're looking for buy and we're looking for the reversal. And right now we are based on forward chart. And again, if you refer to our analysis, in my last video, we discussed about this one turn to a flat for the next drop. And as we can see, the price tagged the previous low. Because we mentioned the best things is if we see the price break the lowest price of this correction and we see the continuation before we see the reversal. The only thing is the price tag the lowest price. And if we get any opportunity for buy from here as a reversal, we will take it. And any trade within this one, any reversal, any opportunity for buy, still we are trading within the correction and we can put in relative to this. Then from there, if we see the break, the price could break 52K. Following by 55, we keep the trade. If not, then from there, we can expect for the next drop, all right? That's why I mentioned if the price could drop and we see the confirmation and breakout and we could put the last wave in relative to this, any reversal we could for the long-term trade. By the way, we don't need to care about that. If we get any opportunity for buy from now, we'll take it. And based on forward chart, we don't have any trade set up for buy. And if we move to 1 hour chart, right now, I'm looking at this one. If I get any opportunity for buy from here, I will. If the price is going to drop, I just let it go. But if I get any opportunity for buy and the correction for buy, we will take it. This is what I'm looking for. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.